This is Jane McDaniel of Jane Gamber's Videos, and we're here just to say Happy Easter and to show you Larry's Easter basket and what he got and his hat that he chose to wear. And is that looking good? Looking good, okay. And my hat that I chose to wear, whoop, and I might have to adjust it a little bit there. But we'll just show you what he got, and he got this thing. It's actually edible, and it's says it's milk chocolate flavor. Not sure, but I thought it was cute. Couldn't find an Easter egg to go in there that I was satisfied with, so we replaced it with that. But we'll turn the Easter basket around and get everything that's in there. It's you'll notice what these called Cadbury. Coconut eggs. Okay. Larry's going to say Happy Easter. I think.
Happy Easter!
Well, thank you. And this is his rabbit that he got. And little peeps, pink peeps. And that's a Stove. Wait a minute. Russell Stover Big Bunny. Marshmallow Bunny. And these are some Hershey, and I heard that they have a whole lot of chocolate in the middle, and I'm going to be trying one of them later. And I guess that's it. We just really wanted to show you his Easter basket and say Happy Easter and get another shot of Larry with his hat.
Happy Easter!
Hey, Happy Easter, and hope you have a nice dinner for the day, and enjoy it. And this is Jane Gamber's Videos, and we're going to sign off now, and we're going to eat some candy. Larry's going to eat some candy too, right?
Yep.
Okay. All right.